California, the land of possibility. A land that influences both nation and nations. A place with the divine gift to change the world. California's destiny is to be a shining light of God's glory. It's time to reclaim that destiny. Imagine a state where every neighborhood is prayed for daily, where every school, every workplace, every business, every government building has been adopted. Would these prayers make a difference? Consider Newark, New Jersey.
In 1996, Money Magazine ranked Newark the most dangerous city in the U.S. But things are changing. Leaders mentored in prayer evangelism by Ed Savoso and Harvest Evangelism came together in 2008 to launch Pray for Newark, with a vision to see every street in Newark adopted for daily prayer.
We were praying and we had very specific things that we were praying for, but it wasn't sufficiently strategic, where now the effort is every street in the city will have someone praying for that street, which would include the residents, the businesses, etc., on that street on a daily basis. We need what in the military they call air supremacy. Then with the air supremacy, we can send in the troops, and this city will indeed be transformed.
Pray for Newark was launched on Martin Luther King Day in January of 2008. Later that month began a period of 43 days without a single murder. This was unprecedented. It had not happened in nearly half a century. When they reached 33% of the streets adopted, the murder rate dropped 33%. Since November of 2009, 100% of the streets have been adopted. Violent crime has dropped over 80%. And March 2010 was the first murder-free calendar month in 44 years of Newark's history. Yes, we can make a difference. The California Canopy of Prayer is a coalition of local grassroots prayer initiatives, ordinary people working together to cover California in daily effective prayer for transformation. This initiative, along with Pray for Newark and many others, has its online home at transformourworld.org, a powerful tool to help mobilize, track, connect, inspire, equip, and leverage these movements. Join us today. Go to transformourworld.org, click on Adopt Your Street, enter the address of the place you're adopting, then fill out the simple form. It's that easy. You are now part of a global community working together for transformation. You can tell your story, be inspired by others, access amazing resources, and much more as you help build the canopy of prayer.
Now is the time for California. Let's cover this state in prayer from Oregon to Mexico, from the Sierras to the Pacific. Let's work together to see California transformed.